There were two birds and two, I mean, there were two dogs and two birds. The dogs chased the bird up a tree. And then the bird flew to Japan. The dogs were sad. The owner gave dogs food. And then it started to rain. Then the bird went into the tree in Japan. And the dogs went back to their home. And went to sleep. The next day the dogs saw the same birds again. They played. The end. So the dragon and the kittens were fighting in the parade to get the prince. Then he let the kittens meow and got married to a princess. They lived together forever, and then they had a baby. The baby grew up and went to a castle, and he saw two rats. He followed the rats to a witch said, "Come and sit down. You will have plenty to eat." She was a bad witch. The food had poison. The end. Once upon a time, there was a ninja. There was a bad guy ninja. Failed, so his fairy helped him. Then a knight came and saved the town. He had many swords and so much armor that he was protected and saved everyone in the world. The fairy flew away and turned into a baby. She crawled into Africa and the ninja ran.
Once upon a time, there was a castle. There was a princess named Daisy. A dragon came and a thunderstorm. The dragon turned into a prince. The prince was naked. So the princess ran away. sunset, the prince went back to the castle and got dressed. He got a stuffed teddy bear too. He gave it to the princess. The end. Once upon a time, there was a stinky boy who always farted. His name was Ginger.
I'm Ginger.
Then he went to school and no one played with him. A new kid came and did play with him. And his mom was happy. Ginger learned math and writing. He did play. Play with him, and his mom was liked to play the piano. And then one day he was very naughty. And he got sent out into the rain. He got a shower. And he smelled good.